Hunter is dead, the other in the hospital. Tonight, police arrested the suspect 250 miles away. Timarion Erkins is in custody in Knoxville, Tennessee. He is 14 years old. Police are not giving any more details.